Hey everyone, what's going on? It's Nigel here with honestsoles.com. Welcome to my channel where we talk all about sneakers. Today's video, we'll be discussing some of the best Adidas shoes in the market right now that you can instantly buy. Instead of also showing you all the shoes, I'll also be diving right into my computer and showing you where exactly you can buy them for the best possible price. So if you're ready, let's dive right into today's video. Right, hey everyone, so right now we're at my computer screen, and before we begin with today's content, I'd just like to show you guys a written version of the article today. And so if you go out to honestsoles.com, just scroll down right here, and under latest article, you'll actually find the latest content that I published. So for this particular video, I have not uploaded the written version yet, but by the time that you're watching this video, it will definitely be here. So you can just visit honestsoles.com and check out the latest article if you'd like to check out a written version of today's content. Now that we're done with that, today we are going to talk about the best Adidas shoes that are in the market right now. These are all general release pairs, so it means that you can get them at any outlet stores, local outlets, or easily you can get them online. So these are the pairs that I think that are the top 5 in the market right now, and you should own a pair of them. So without further ado, let's dive right in with the first pair, which is the Adidas Oswego. So the Adidas Oswego, as you can see, features a really bulky-like nature. So these are definitely the kind of shoes that if you're someone that likes to go for the bulky dead shoe kind of shoes, then these are the shoes that are suitable for you. They were actually released just a year ago, and they actually feature really bold colorways, as you can see here. All the colorways are really bold. For example, the orange pair, the black pair, the green pair here, all of these are on the Adidas side. As you can see, they all offer really bold colorways, which means that these are definitely the kind of shoes that you would want to own if you're the kind that wants a pair that stands out from the rest. In terms of comfort, I must say these are really one of the more comfortable pair of shoes that I've put on from Adidas. As you can see here, from the features of the shoe, you can see that there's really nice cushioning along the sneaker collar, and not to mention, if you put these on feet, you will know that the support from the midsole feels really nice as well. And what this means is that all-rounder, based on the stretch, based on the sneaker cushioning, based on the support from the midsole, it'll give a really nice comfort when you put these shoes on. In terms of sizing, as they are wider in nature, I would recommend going half size down to get a nice comfortable fit. And for those of you with wide foot, you can stick with your true size, as these sneakers are wide foot friendly due to their wider than usual toe box. Cost-wise, as you can see here, they retail for a price of $110, which is frankly speaking on the affordable end for these kind of sneakers. And I would say that even for retail, the quality that these sneakers offers are definitely worth paying $110 for. But obviously, we don't want to pay retail for this. So where you can buy these sneakers is that you can actually check out places like Amazon. As you can see here, you can actually get them at $100 at the lower price range. So you can check them out, and sometimes Amazon do offer them at lower price. But the main place I'd like to recommend you to check out is actually N Clothing. So N Clothing, if you scroll down, they're actually running the sales selection right here. And as you can see, many of these are actually going way below retail price. We have $65, $75, and all $55 even. And so this makes this sneaker really affordable, and there's also a wide range of colorways to check out at N Clothing. So if you'd like to get a pair, this is the top place that I recommend checking out. Not because I like them or anything like that, but because they are just really good prices here. Shipping is also amazing, so you can get them as soon as possible. So these are the kind of shoes that you want to get if you want an affordable pair, stylish pair, and also you're also feeling the dead shoe kind of trend, then the Adidas Oswego is the shoe that I recommend you getting. So the next pair of shoes that we're going to talk about is none other than the Adidas Lexicon. So this pair of shoes, if you observe, actually looks pretty similar to the Adidas Oswego, but they actually feature a more futuristic and modern design. As you can see here, my favorite parts are the tubes that passes through the lace cage as well as the heel tab. So this gives off a really nice modern design which you don't see for many sneakers nowadays. In terms of how it feels when you put these on feet, they actually feel pretty similar to the Adidas Oswego, which is actually not a surprise because many of their material is actually made of the same material. And I do, however, must mention that for the upper, the Adidas Lexicon do feel slightly less stretchy as compared to the Adidas Oswego. So if you're the kind that prefers a more stretchier feel, then the Adidas Oswego may be more suitable for you compared to the Adidas Lexicon. But nonetheless, comfort for the Adidas Lexicon is still amazing. So when you put these on feet, you'll definitely still get a comfortable experience. In terms of sizing, however, they may be slightly bulky, but they actually run true to size. So unlike the Adidas Oswego, I'll recommend you going with your true size. And for those of you with wide feet, because the toe box region is a little narrow, you may have to go half to one size up to get a better fit. Cost-wise, they are also more expensive compared to the Adidas Ozuigo at a retail price of $120, which I would say is still pretty affordable, but some other places you can check out would be sites like Amazon, where you can get them at just $99, and this is just one colorway, so you can just search around. I'll link all of these down in the description below for you to check out, and you can actually save quite a substantial amount if you get from these places that I'm recommending. And of course, you can also check out the N Clothing for a wider selection of colorways at prices as low as $55. So for those of you who are on a tight budget, this is really the place for you to get a pair as soon as possible and at the same time at the lowest possible price. So the Adidas Lexicon will be more of a pair that it's for someone that's going for more of a modern looking design, more of a futuristic kind of design where you don't really see very commonly nowadays. So now we're gonna move on to the third shoe of today, and that is the Adidas Ultra Boost. So the Adidas Ultra Boost has to be one of my favorite shoes in the market right now, whether is it the Adidas 4.0, whether is it the Adidas 19, the Adidas 20, the latest one. It is one of the favorite shoes that I really love, and that is the Adidas Ultra Boost. So these shoes, these pair of shoes are just beyond comfortable. They are one of the most comfortable shoes I put on, and comfort is really the main factor that helps it stand out. Obviously, style depends on your personal taste and preference, but I do personally like the style of these sneakers as well. I find that they offer a really nice sporty vibe, but at the same time suitable for lifestyle wear. The colorway choices offered are also crazy, as you can see on the right hand side here. There are just a lot of colorways for you to choose from, so you definitely find a pair that you like. And then, as mentioned earlier, the comfort is really the main point of these shoes. They just provide insane amount of comfort, good support, good all-around cushioning from the sneaker collar, good stretch from the upper. Putting these on just feels amazing. Sizing-wise, these sneakers run true to size, and for those of you with wide feet, you don't have to worry about going half size up because these sneakers are really stretchy at the upper. So what this means is that even if you have wide feet, they tend to be able to accommodate, so you can stick to a true to size as well. Cost-wise is one of their flaws, which is that they actually cost at a pretty high retail price of $180, which is definitely on the higher range and something that many would not want to be, would not be willing to pay. But obviously, different places offer them huge discounts, and in fact, the best place to buy is actually at Amazon. As you can see here, Amazon has prices as low as $84, and at selected times, you can really get these as low as $84. So for example, now if I click on the size 8 for this particular pair, you can get them $131, which is $50 below retail, and that I think is an amazing deal, especially for the Adidas Ultra Boost, which is at this point in time one of the hottest running shoes in the market right now. Besides that, the Adidas Ultra Boost also has many series, 4.0, 19, and 20, and if you're worried that different series might differ in terms of quality, I'm here to assure you that all of them feels really comfortable. They all offer high quality. There are some slight differences in the quality as well as the style, but it's really minimal. Overall, the Adidas Ultra Boost in general are just amazing shoes, and I recommend getting any of them as long as it's the Adidas Ultra Boost because they're just so amazing to wear. So these are the places that you can check out. You can also visit N Clothing. They also offer their pretty sick deals, $115, $125, $125. So you can also check out these places, but Amazon does have greater colorway selection for you to choose from. So the next sneaker that we're going to talk about today is the Adidas Night Jogger. So this is one of those shoes that was only recently re-released. So they were actually released in the past, but after some redesign and rework, they were only just recently re-released in 2019. So these are one of the more popular shoes in the market right now, and something that I also recommend getting if this style actually vibes with you. What makes these sneakers stand out is its 3M features. So if I look at some other colorways, the reason why they are called Night Joggers is because these sneakers are actually designed for running, and they actually have really good 3M accents, for example the laces as well as the tree stripe, that provide the reflective nature at night. So they are really suitable for people who are using them for night jogging. But the popularity has mainly gained for these sneakers in terms of lifestyle, so they make really good lifestyle sneakers as well with their reflective design. In terms of comfort, I must say these sneakers feel pretty comfortable. They actually have the Boost midsole here, which is really amazing because the Boost midsole just gives amazing good cushioning and support on the soles, just like the Adidas Ultra Boost. I will honestly describe these shoes as pretty similar to the Adidas Iniki, and they feel really comfortable as well. In terms of sizing, I would say that these sneakers run true to size, and they're actually really slim in nature. So for those of you with wide feet, you may have to go half to one size up to get a perfect fit on these sneakers. Cost-wise, they cost a retail price of $130, which, honestly speaking, for the quality that these sneakers offer, I don't think they are worth $130. I would rather get the Adidas Oswego or the Adidas Lexicon, but if the colorway and if the style of these sneakers bite with you, then sure, why not? But here are some places that you can get them at a better deal. For example, you can check out Amazon as well. They actually offer as low as $64, which is more than 50% off the retail price. That's just amazing. So I'll link it down below as well. Just go check it out and see which is the best price and also which is the best colorway that suits you most. And Clothing also offers them at quite insane insane discounts. You can get them at $65, $59, $59, $79, and also there's a wide range of colorways for you to choose from. So if these are the kind of shoes that suits your style, then I would really recommend you getting them because they are all going for really good prices now. So overall, the Adidas Night Jogger is more of a modern design that fits those who are going for a slim looking shoe to match your outfits, like for lifestyle and things like that. So if you're going for a pair that's simple to match and things like that, then the Adidas Night Jogger is the pair that's suitable for you. Last but not least, we're going to talk about one of my favorite sneakers as well, and that is the Adidas Continental 80. So these shoes has been really popular, especially lately, just like how the Stan Smith were once popular. The Adidas Continental 80 seems to be the next shoe that's really coming up. And it's not hard to understand why, because it has a really simplistic design that at the same time still doesn't look too boring. So it's really the kind of shoes that you can subtly show off your style. And as you can see here, there are a wide range of colorways for you to choose from. All look really amazing, and one thing that really makes these sneakers stand out is also just like the Adidas Stan Smith, they are made of leather, soft leather, and at the same time they look really slim, so it gives a really clean, simple look that helps really complement your outfits easily. The Adidas site has these at really good deals as well. As you can see, a half price is $40. $40 for many different pairs. So the Adidas site itself is actually a really good place for you to buy. In terms of sizing, I would say that these sneakers are actually true to size, so I recommend you sticking to your true size. At the same time, for those of you with wide feet, these sneakers actually have a really wide toe box. So what this means is that getting your usual size will actually fit well, and you don't have to go half size up just because of your wide feet. Some other places you can get them will be Amazon, for example, where the price is really amazing for different pairs. For example, if I click the US 8 pair, the price are mainly in the range, so depending on the colorway you get, you can actually get them for as good a price as the Adidas main site. For example, as you can see here, 48, 49. So all these prices are really amazing. Just go check out the Adidas main site as well as the Amazon and Adidas to see which is the best price and also which is the pair that suits you more. You can also check out the End Clothing site, where they offer a huge range of colorways as well at prices that are slightly higher, but they do have a wide selection of colorways for you to choose from. So End Clothing is another place for you to check out. I'll link all of these down in the description as well as mentioned, so you can just click below and go and visit these places to find the best possible price for you. And so that pretty much concludes the sneakers that we talk about today. So to recap, the few sneakers that we talk about is the Adidas Oswego, the Adidas Lexicon, the Adidas Ultra Boost, the Adidas Night Jogger, and last but not least, the Adidas Continental 80. All these sneakers offer different styles and also different comfort levels, sizing and things like that. But I hope in this video I've really helped you decide which is the pair that's suitable for you. And all these sneakers are honestly one of the best in the market right now, and at the same time they're general release, which means that they're easily available and also at really affordable price. So go check all of them out. Let me know what you think in the comments below of these sneakers, and also remember to subscribe if you haven't so that you can get daily updates whenever I upload new video. With that, it's Nigel here with HonorSoles.com. I hope you enjoyed this video, and I'll see you soon.